everybody out there in YouTube land, and welcome back to another episode of Devoted to Disney. Today, we're here for part four of our Disney showcase. Today, we're going to showcase between 1 and 100. We don't have all of them. We have over half, but I'm going to show you the first lot. So that's series 1, 2, 3. Most of these are quite expensive pops, but I'm going to go through them quite quickly. So I'm going to start off with number 100, Mowgli. See the three in the back that come in the Jungle Book series. 99, Sir Hiss. 97, Robin Hood. We're just missing Prince John from that series. 96, Flower from Bambi. 95, Thumper from Bambi. And 94, Bambi. And that one is the flocked version. So we have all three characters that were out for the Bambi line. Now this next lot will be my wife's favorite. Her favorite movie is Beauty and the Beast. I think she has every Beauty and the Beast pop. So here we go, 93, Lumiere. 92, Mrs. Potts and Chip. 91, Cogsworth. Number 90, Peasant Belle. That's with their blue outfit. Okay, next we have 85, Simba. We didn't get many of the Lion King ones. We only got Simba, unfortunately. 83, Kristoff from Frozen. Oh, I'll show you the back for that one. This one in the line. 82, Elsa. 81, Anna. That is in her, what do you call it? Frozen version? Blue. 80, Sven. 79, Glow in the Dark Olaf. 78, Aurora. And that's from the first Maleficent movie. And 77, Maleficent. Let me go on to, oh, this one's Nemo, number 73. Again, that's the only one we have from that series. 71, Zero from Nightmare Before Christmas. And that's the Glow in the Dark Chase version, but it doesn't have a Chase sticker. Okay, now we have Jasmine, which is the nerd Jasmine. And I did mention earlier that Kristy has every Beauty and the Beast pop. I was mistaken. She does not have Nerd Belle. 64. This one's Mickey Mouse from Epic Mickey, the Wii game. 63 from Monsters University, Randall Boggs. 60, Russell. Now we're getting to the top 60. This is where all the money is. 59, Carl. See, that's the series 5. 57, Merida. 56, King Louis. 52, Jasmine. 51, Mary Poppins. And then number 50, this is Diamond Edition of Dumbo. We have number 50 again. This is just the normal standard Dumbo. The one that was first out back in, when was it out? I think it was 2013 maybe. Let's see another one. Number 49, Alice. This is series 4. Number 45, Wall-E. And there's the back of series 4. Number 42, the Evil Queen. It's just a standard one. And then we have 42, Evil Queen Diamond Collection. The worst character of them all. I really dislike and despise this movie, but anyway. 41, Cinderella. Okay, this went up today. This is over $1,000 now. Number 40, The Mare. Number 39, Oogie Boogie. Number 38, Goofy. Number 35, this one's the Hot Topic exclusive, Cheshire Cat as he's vanishing. 27, Ariel. 26, Captain Hook. That's series 3, I haven't shown you the back of that, guys. There we go, series 3. Very hard to get a hold of. All those are like hundreds of dollars, so I don't know how lucky my wife's going to be getting the rest of them. 23, Minnie Mouse. This one's series 2. 23, Mickey Mouse again. Diamond Collection. I actually like that one. Yeah, that was awesome. The Beast. 21, Belle. 20, Boo. 16, Sally. Number 15, Jack Skellington. Well, number 15 again, Jack Skellington. I think he's glitterified. He doesn't have the diamond sticker on there, but he's got a different color to the box, if you see that. So that's the official series 2 from the first release. And then this one was pre-released not long ago. Okay, we have number 14, George Sanderson. Number 12, Stitch. And that's from series 1. First ever Disney Pops. There you go. Well, I'll show you the normal one first. Number 10, Tinkerbell. And this one also skyrocketed overnight. It's worth over 120 US now. And then we have number 10, the glittered version. Tinkerbell. Number 9, Maleficent. Number 8, Snow White. And then we have number 1, Mickey Mouse. That's the glitter version. Also number 1, Mickey Mouse. This is the gold glitter version. And then also number 1, Mickey Mouse. That's the original version. So that is the first one ever to hit the shelves. So there you have it, guys. Now you have seen all our 3 3/4 normal pops that size, Disney related. There'll be one more video, and my wife will bring this to you tomorrow, of all our doubles, 6-inch, 10-inch rides. There is heaps of them. So it might be a little bit longer, that video, but you will see that tomorrow. So until next time, guys, happy collecting and bye for now.